Okay.
Yeah.
Come on, thank you. Talk to Grandma. Don't swerve it. Even though she looks like Michael Jackson. Thank you. Come on, open the door. Open the door. Thank you. That was pretty slow. It'd be nice to be able to do the deposit after we buy the bomb bag, but that's a little out of the way. Didn't have to start shielding that early. I had one more spin left before I had to start really shielding. Still, we're making pretty good time. Nothing to complain about. On. And we missed the frame. God, this is so frustrating. That's how easy it should be. I mean, technically this is gonna work, it's just gonna be a really bad time. But I just don't feel like resetting again. Oy, oy, oy. Not how we wanted to start the runoff, but we're just gonna go with it. We can make up this time. Thank you. I need to go to the banker. Ah, screw it. I'm just gonna go for RNG bombs. Wasted time for nothing. But I'm not walking back. Not to get rupees. Stupid muscle memory. Some reason why I started moving up the ramp again. Too early. Yeah. I don't even know how many home buffers I did. Nice vest. Just collect myself and find out how many times I home buffered. Yo, that's not okay. Two the first time. I was pretty sure about that. Three the second time. That makes sense. I messed up the third home buffer. Then I want to say it was two the last time. No, there's three again. Okay, so that's eight. I've done six menu buffers so far on the cycle timer, so let's do two more when we can. And then I'm pretty sure I had to buffer four times to do Great Bait early, which is why the split was 10 minutes slow. Or 10 seconds slow. Because, you know, the three extra home menu buffers, it's 9 seconds. Throw in a failed fest as well. What are you doing? Dude. Just run. Alright, during the B cutscene, we'll verify that it was 4 buffers for Great Bay Early. We got a home bunny buffer. 4 more times. Alright, we're back. Okay, we gotta run. It's pretty bad. We need to find bombs. Play songs. No, let's just get RNG bombs. Although we're so low now, we should probably have just bought bombs. This run is a mess. That'll be enough. Alright. Wasted enough time. Let's go. We need a really good Econa early to start making time back. And even then, we took so long to find bombs that... That's not a good start. Jesus. Is there nothing? I won't mess up this run. That went better than the PB did, but still not fantastic. Are we gonna catch that? Yep, okay. No. There we go. Still in range of this guy. All right, let's go. How are we doing on time? Alright, no nonsense this run. Made up a lot of that time. Still a little behind, but my early game last run was really good, so being a little bit behind my early game is not actually that big of a deal. We gotta catch up in the fights and get ahead in the fights. Come on. Alright, we can't go for the bomb jump, but that's fine, we haven't really practiced it, so probably wouldn't go that well anyway. Help! Hello? Nerds. A little bit of a late split, by like a second, but at least remember to split this time. For the EHS strat here, but we're still behind, so. Come on, get in. Flower. Oh, come on. Yeah, I'm not gonna die to you. Get an RNG Dicko stick here. Alright, sweet. That's exactly what we needed. I think we have enough bombs, even. I think we have like 17 bombs. Or we don't have to stop and collect right now. Sixteen bombs, but that's still fine. Oh, come on. Stupid. Makes my ballsy equip waste a little bit of time. Come on. It was a little low for my tastes, but worked out. Pretty fast EHS. We just need a good fight here. That's not a good start. Dude, quit jumping. Come on! I should have got that hit off. Alright, that's so dumb. That should have been a hit. I'm gonna deal with the bugs. I wasn't as bad as last time, but that's still a bad fight. I'm getting sick and tired of these bad Odolwa fights. He was just jumping for no reason. I'm gonna start switching back to the Deku method because, like, tired of bullshit fights. Still save time, but God, that's annoying. Literally just jumping for no reason. We can save time on the other fights too, so PB is still possible. God. It feels bad. Like, I have no way to buy bomb shoes. And that's what I spend my money that I deposit on. In cycle one, is bomb shoes. Then I could try the bomb shoe method. I just don't know how to do that. Bomb shoe method is intense. This is just a salty run. Maybe I should have taken a nap. Bomb count is still really good. Magic is low, of course. So we'll grab bombs anyway. First time in a little while the clip has gone that well for the music box.
Ah!
Ah, so close. Alright, this isn't gonna be a convenient cycle, so I don't really need to hurry. My wrong work cycles always suck. It's really inconvenient. No matter how long I wait beforehand. But I mean, gotta keep in mind that I buffered a lot this run. Still, it's just, ugh. Nope. I don't know if I actually got wrong warp or not. Definitely caught water in a Gibdo mask, but this looks like a fairly normal day. There's not a whole lot we can do about it now, so just don't throw the bomb, that's fine. We just gotta work under the assumption that we got it, and move on with our lives. And if not, then after this temple's over, we will head back into the Gibdo dungeon. Thank you. Took a lot of extra damage there that was not necessary, but got the job done. Come on. Come on. Come on. Dude, I am stuck. This is incredible. Whew. Alright. That didn't go according to plan, but... Really? Not gonna waste time with you. This is a pretty good first half of the temple. But none of that's gonna matter if I have to go back into the Gibdo dungeon. It's gonna waste a bunch of time. Looks like we're about to get a day to night transition, so maybe that might give us an idea of how boned we are. Still got the cutscene. Ugh. That was messy. Hello, thank you. Ouch. Come on, come on. Yeah, I definitely think we're in the fourth day, so that's good news. The other good news is we're 2.5 minutes ahead and can save a minute on this split, which is godlike. The funny thing is, this actually was the first phase of this fight that went really poorly last time, not the second phase, which is not usually the case, at least for me. Oh, we missed red. Nice. Alright, this is a pretty... This is the opposite of how the last fight went so far. We just gotta keep it up for the second phase. Red twin mold. Come on, open the chest. Thank you. Thank you. Hello? Alright, that was ideal. We picked up magic and killed one of the two remaining twin mold spawn, so it's pretty much as ideal as that could have gone, that little situation. Alright, we missed. And took a hit, that kind of sucks. Not this time, twin mold. A little sloppy, but still okay. Kind of wish I could have picked up that magic before it disappeared. Plan to leave, the baby alive is successful. Alright, we got a good pattern here. Just one more hit and should be going down. That was a good fight. A little bit of sloppiness on the way to the fight, so I'm not sure if we'll get a gold split out of this or not. Nah, it wasn't a gold, but we are really far ahead now. This was the only fight in the last run. Actually, this fight was actually pretty sloppy as well. It wasn't an unmitigated disaster, but it wasn't great either. I want to try something out. I want to switch stick and bombs once this fight starts, because I kind of hate using the touchscreen to press the bomb button. But I don't want to do those for arrows either, so. Speaking of bombs, we got plenty for this next fight, so bomb count is great. With a good early game, I mean, I don't know how the rest of this run's gonna go, but it would have had the potential to be a sub 140, honestly. We're 3 minutes 22 seconds ahead, and we recovered from being over a minute behind. We have a lot of time to save on the Georg fight, too. I don't know if I knocked him over or not. I feel like I might have. I didn't. Alright. That's fine. I got him with one arrow, but not with two. We got him with three, so it's a better start than a lot of my goat fights these days. Okay. That's what I'm talking about. Arrows just don't seem to affect him sometimes. I think I got him with one, so not even two bombs can take him down at this point. He was gone too fast. Alright, a little bit sloppy, but he should be coming around pretty quickly. Yep, that's what I'm talking about. Not the best fight. Not horrible, though. Really don't know why I'm having so much trouble hitting him with arrows these days. Okay, drop the Fess. That sucks. Wasn't too far away to begin with, though, so... save a little bit of time too. Not bad. So we can save 40 seconds on this fight. So yeah, if we didn't start out this run a minute and 15 seconds behind, then we'd be 4:45 ahead. Let's save another 40 minutes, or 40 seconds. We'd be 5:20. So it wouldn't be sub 140, but it'd be a damn good pace. Damn good pace. Saigon, welcome back from your nap. How was it? I don't think we can make this cycle, so we're gonna have to wait. No, Tingle, no. Alright, we're definitely missing the cycle now. Tingle takes his revenge. Pretty good. Got a good run going here. Decent pace. Almost makes me want to play it super safe and avoid a moon crash, but I know how much time that wastes now. It's like a good 40 seconds, so I can't really do it in good faith. Just gonna have to take the risk. Mash Ocarina. Too bad about the cycle? Yeah, I know. It was gonna be tight even if I didn't talk to Tingle, because I had to dump the hot spring water still. So I probably wasn't gonna make it anyway, but Tingle sort of guaranteed that. Come on, come on, no moon crash, no moon crash. Alright. We got pretty much the best possible scenario. Third day. At any point on the third day is a great time to end up getting. That was a really good first cycle, though. Let's just not get dicked over by bad mine RNG. Ow. Alright, there's literally none near him, so just destroy them and start over. Alright, if he's really not gonna move, I'm just gonna go for it then. Sweet. That actually worked. Not a fantastic start, but that'd be okay if you just stopped there. Sweet. Alright, we can make this work. Very nice fight. Didn't save all the time we could because of the bad cycle. But it looks like we're not going to be losing time either. Assuming he doesn't take forever to die. There we go. You're still exhausted? Yeah, your nap wasn't that long. Saved 3 seconds. Sweet. Out of a possible 30. That's unfortunate. Alright, I'm gonna try and catch a fairy here. This run's too good to lose it to dying to Majora, so we're gonna take safety strats. If you're a robot, Seikon, shouldn't you just be able to switch off? In all likelihood, we shouldn't need this fairy, but it's just a safety precaution. Going back in your hole to sleep. Well, hope you can take another nap, Seikon. Feel more awake. I'm all out of bananas for this cutscene, but I do have Nature Valley Bar. Alright, this will definitely be a PB, but how good it is depends on how good this fight is. Let's go for it. All out. Hold nothing back. Fired. Wow, they are relentless. It's okay, we're taking care of some house cleaning while that fight was going poorly, so all in all, not losing too much time because we took care of those two remains. Not a huge fan of that, but it's okay. This should be magic. Alright, perfect. Thank you. Wow. Alright, that went pretty well. This might be a gold split for the Majora fight. Nice! Oh. I wanted to look at those splits still. It's okay. Whew. That was crazy. If I could just combine my last two runs, like the quality of the early game of my first run, or my last PB, and then the quality of the end game of this PB, I would have a really nice run. My sum of best is scary close to my actual PB too. This is just, even with how bad the early game was, this was just a pretty solid run. Thanks, Icon. Yeah. This was a solid run. Thank you. Alright, I'm gonna get some water. I'm going to let the credits roll out. And I'll be back probably to wrap up the stream after that. Sub 140 is gonna be soon. I can have a better Odolwa fight and a better early game, and I can get it. Alright.